the fuck? Say that, Daniel. Don't mind me. You just stop in the middle of the road.
Go bug-eye.
Stop in taxi.
Go bug-eye.
Don't mind us. Is that it? Couldn't you pulled over side of the road for them?
Go bug-eye.
Yeah, but why would you want to do that?
They honestly stopped there, he hasn't they?
What's this?
What a knobhead.
Stop swearing all the time.
Can't stop there.
Well, shut up then, stop swearing all the time. No one cares.
Dickhead. The fuck? Christmas song. The composer, yeah, it's probably the most famous for his setting of In the Bleak Midwinter. This is a work. The hell's that guy going? Fucking doing. Dickhead! See that? What's that all about? Fucking bell. Whee! They're racing each other.
They're racing each other on way up, but they've just started.
That's a bit dangerous, wasn't it? Said no right turn. Please don't tell me that's parked. The fuck are you doing? That's parked. Doing, clown. Oh. Ooh, yeah, bugger.
Hello, I'm fat.
Hello, I'm fat. My sister is also getting a bit fat. We are fatties. We need feeding. Oh, you pillock.
Turn off. Wow, man.
alongside the Orchestra El Angelicum in Milano under the 29-year-old Claudio
Music. Oh, Mr. Rat. Almost made it.
Giuseppe Tartini.
Well, that was pointless.
Without somebody inquiring, it's
you prick.
Download your information package. Contains title. Never mind.
All right. Don't mind me. Fucking. The hell? See that? It's like driving down pavement, isn't it? The fuck was that? Naughty. That was definitely a red light. Whoa.
Moments music for David, wife Jenny, and 3-year-old son Arthur, driving David's to my sister's.
Have you ever had a pizza crunch also? I feel like this is a revelation that people need to know about.
A pizza crunch?
A pizza crunch.
No.
So in Scotland, a place called the Blue Lagoon,
yeah.
They do this thing called a pizza crunch, which is half of a frozen pizza.
That man's just gone through two reds.
Yeah. That was naughty. Incorrectly. Fucking my left. Fucking my right away.